Free kick awarded. Romero. Back to Shaw. Malin. Lewandowski. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Magul. Plenty of support here, but the danger averted for now. Messi. That's an exquisite pass from Gabriel Jesus. And effectively parried away by the keeper. In a decent position now. Able to skip past his man. And angling it back. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? He can't hold on to it. And a goal!
Bit sloppy in possession.
Good-looking run. Real chance. The fans really want him to shoot. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence. supporters want to see him have a go. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. So on with the game, and the loss of that goal, a wake-up call for the Royals, perhaps. He's in here. Still a chance. Well, plenty of zip on the shot, but he couldn't put it away.
Well, you're right. He certainly strikes it well, but he's got his angles all wrong there.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks.
Switched on and ready to intercept that. For the lead here. And the first blow is delivered. 1-0.
These dishes ain't gonna do themselves.
Could be dangerous. Jesus! And we haven't had to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0. So off we go.
Sipping Grenda in the kitchen in the car. Got me in the club by the bar. Just to see a lot, don't suck in your heart.
Found nicely and in. And there it is. 1-0 already. And we're...
Stop me, we are the who come out beating the drums. We are the ones in slums with blades in our blood. We are the ones who do what they've never done. We are the ones, and we're running it up.
Born in the same county as them, but me with a hunger and a flow so cold. Nothing like greens.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. It's the Lions versus the Spicy Boys.
Well, I have to say, they've been a joy to watch in this competition. Some of their passing football has been excellent. These fans could be in for another treat today.
A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Frank Rijkaard in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Robert Pires in the engine room. And the main striker today...
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
And still an opportunity. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Lisandro Martinez. Well, it's the Lions' turn now. Sterling. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Now, options are plenty. Must take the lead here. Can they keep it out? Corner given. And deciding to go short with this one. Pulls it back. Able to get his body in the way. Corner once more. And played short. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Well, Gary Lineker, the sort of striker who quite simply can put fear in opposing defenders. Stuart, what might we see from him today?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He was certainly...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. Well, they've given him too much space. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least...
Can he put it in? And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
They take it short. Nkunku. Surely the equaliser. Vigorous defending. Can't get the shot through. Oh, a smart stop. And a short corner, let's see. Could be! Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Cuts it back.
Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match! Now they're level again! The lead lasted merely minutes!
So, back underway. One goal apiece here. Robert Pires. Now, the defenders know they need to get tighter.
Might go ahead. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
This looks more than decent. Promising move. Looking for someone to play it to. And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Well-timed tackle.
Can he find the net? Still a chance. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
So the ball is running again at 2-2. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Robert Pires. Options in the centre. Very quick thinking there. And beating the defender. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Real chance.
A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
And the play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. And the Spicy Boys making sure possession changed hands. Pires. Rice with it. Lineker. Pires. Pires! Vital intervention. Well, the Lions looking for more. Corner coming up. Elects to go short. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. They take it short. Now, Lions could be onto something. Could play it in. And a throw-in forthcoming. Lineker. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they profit from this? Oh, great attacking play. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Is it going to be? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Could be threatening from Pires. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. It's got to be! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, a yellow card it is, and not too many complaints.
No, he can't argue with that. He's been warned.
Good vision from Gabriel Jesus.
In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Sterling. Could be!
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the ball is rolling again, and it's advantage to the Spicy Boys after the first 45. Let's see how the second half plays out. Well, they gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. And the Spicy Boys doing well to win it back.
Threaded ball by Lineker. Big chance to get them on terms. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
And a bad pass it was.
Doku.
And the Spicy Boys moving the ball forward with purpose. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, he's certainly not alone.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Kulusevski. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. He's done remarkably well to get himself forward here, Gabriel Jesus. He cuts it back.
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And it's Gabriel Jesus.
Could be! Brilliantly blocked.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Lineker. He could pick out a teammate. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Gabriel Jesus. Pulls it back.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No!
Yes! I like that.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And Lewandowski wasn't going to miss that. He knows exactly where to be when the ball is played in the box. He's such a great player.
They've regained possession. Plenty of support here. Gabriel Jesus. It's looking promising. Cuts it back.
And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy uncombined!
Goal for Spicy Boys. Number 10, Mateo Kovacic.
Romero. Really clever pressing. Lineker.
To produce, they've delivered the goal.
Well, these fans aren't happy. Lots of them are starting to leave now. This has been a really poor performance.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. 20 minutes remaining. And here's Lewandowski, good numerical situation. Now breaking at pace, potential danger. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now.
This is a message for Mo Ali. Mo Ali, can you please meet Jennifer Bazett at the ticket office?
Tariq Lamptey. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jesus.
Genuine chance. And a goal!